2-2 from Greinke. That's in the air to right and pretty well hit. Ethier goes back to the track, leaping, and that ball is gone. Yoenis Cespedes has given the New York Mets the game two lead.
The power indeed.
Cespedes, no home runs in his last 60 at-bats. Picks a good time to break out. Looks like it's a fastball out over the plate. Tries to get it on the outside corner just a little up. But this shows you how strong he is.